Your attention, please. Please comply with any directions provided by our security personnel.
Okay, please.
かな、おすすめしてる
through some important information about this flight. Your seatbelt should now be done up low and tight across your hips. To fasten, push the ends together until they click, then pull the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the buckle. When the seatbelt sign is on, your belt should stay on too. And even if the sign is off, we recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened in case of turbulence.If the cabin pressure changes and oxygen is needed, your mask will drop from above you. Immediately pull the mask down to get the oxygen flowing, remove any face covering, then quickly place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and slip the strap over your head. And while the bag won't inflate, oxygen will flow. So just breathe normally and remember to fit your mask first before helping others.There's a life jacket under or beside your seat. To fit your life jacket, remove it from the bag and slip it over your head. Pass the strap around your waist, clip together, then pull the strap to tighten. Once you're outside the aircraft, pull down on the red toggles to inflate, and for more air, blow into the mouthpieces. Your jacket has a light and whistle for attracting attention.Infant and spare life jackets will be distributed by your crew if needed. Our crew will now point out the emergency exits. There are two doors at the front, four exits over the wings, and two doors at the rear of the cabin. Check where your nearest exits are now, and remember they may be behind you. Our crew are also now showing you the escape path lighting that will help guide you to the exits.And if we need to evacuate, leave everything on board. Bringing your bags will slow you down and could damage the escape slides. To find out the brace positions and other important safety information, check the safety instruction card in your seat pocket. As always, smoking and the use of e-cigarettes of any kind isn't allowed on board. This includes in the toilets, which have smoke detectors and alarms.You may continue using your handheld devices as long as you have switched them to flight mode. Anything larger than handheld will need to be put away. And if you lose your device in your seat, don't move the seat. Just sit tight and ask your crew for assistance. Finally, make sure your seat is upright, window blinds are open, tray tables put away, and all bags are under the seat in front of you. if your seat has a leg rest or device holder, ensure they are stowed and all devices are unplugged. The crew is here to make your flight safe, so please follow their instructions as well as all illuminated information signs. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please relax and have a wonderful flight.
Thank you. front snake, do you please keep your seatbelt fastened and all next is clear? After the seatbelt sign is switched off. Remember, take care when you open the lock at the bar, but make sure of everything before you leave. We'll be leaving through the forward and rear doors. If you're leaving through the rear door, you'll have stairs to go down. So please mind your stand at the exit, hold the handrails and remember the outdoor markers on the tarmac. If you're not comfortable with using stairs, just stay seated and leave through the forward door when it's clear. As you'll be refilling, smoking, vaping, or the use of electronic cigarettes is allowed on the tarmac or anywhere in the terminal. And you can now take your devices on flight mode, but no pick up issues on the tarmac. Thank you for choosing to fly Virgin Australia, and I'm pleasure looking after you. On behalf of the crew, to take on the journey, and hope to see you again on Virgin Australia by near future. Have a lovely day. Also, to comply with South Australian Flight Security Regulations, please be advised that it's offence to bring special items into South Australia. You can go carrying fresh fruit and vegetables, plants or seeds. Please dispose of limited by security located in the terminal. Thank you.
Degrees. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks for choosing to fly with Virgin Australia.
Park Run.
Thank you. with this holiday trip to celebrate the Holy Eucharist. We know how much God loves us, and God accepts who we are as we come in the presence of our Lord. And now we continue to ask our loving God to open our minds and our hearts, that all of us are willing to receive the word of life, and is sent with the Holy Communion, the body and blood of our Lord. So from that moment, each day of our life, we always feel God's presence.
He makes the deaf hear and the dumb speak. The Gospel of the Lord. Many of them had issues with their speech and also with their hearing. So I know from first-hand experience the difficulties they faced in engaging with